This is a J-bolt pull step with built-in fall arrest. It's VAF part numbers 1002. It's easy to install. Loosen the nuts on the outside, push the J-bolt back, insert it through the opening in the pole. Make sure that this plate is on the outside of the pole. Pull the J-bolt back through the existing slot. Tighten the bolts. Make sure that the loop is vertical. Tighten your second bolt. And you're done with your installation.